It's a y'all, man.
It's your Rihanna.
And you're watching What's Good at BHHS. First, we have dealing with drama.
Do you deal with drama? We're going to help you.
So tell me why Brian said that she's eating all the garbage.
No, this is not the garbage.
That's what I'm saying. Like, what is wrong with her? Maybe she don't eat out her meat.
Oh, I can't wait till I tell Michaela.
What they say about me?
They said that you ate garbage.
Garbage?
Yeah.
What I look like eating garbage? Really?
I don't know.
I really hate people.
Mm-hmm. Like, hi, y'all!
People are always going to talk about other people. You can't control that, but you can control how you react and how you handle yourself. When it comes down to drama, we want you to remember D-R-A-M-A. D stands for distract yourself. Go color or go work on something more important like your schoolwork. R means remember who you are. You know deep down you aren't a mean person. Let it go. Be yourself. Don't try to fit in. A is act smart. Really don't do anything stupid that could hurt yourself or others. M's stands for making yourself calm. Don't let things get to you. Take a deep breath, remove yourself from the situation calmly. And finally, A is act like you don't care. If the haters can't make you mad, they're going to move on to someone or something else. We hope this will help you keep your life happy and drama free.
Next we have Unsolved Mysteries.
Elisa Lam was a 21-year-old Canadian tourist who checked into the Cecil Hotel in Los Angeles on January 26, 2013. 18 days after Elisa had last been seen, her nude body was found in the water tank of the hotel. The body was discovered due to residents complaining about low water pressure, the black color the water had when first turned on, and the strange taste of it. They did not tell anyone at first because they thought it was normal for LA. The last known sight of Elisa is the hotel footage from the elevator. It is a 4-minute clip of her showing strange behavior. It seems that she is attempting to hide from someone or something. A strange thing about the footage is the fact that the elevator door does not close until she gets out. She does some weird hand motions and then walks away. The elevator door then opens and closes several times before staying closed. This is the last time anyone has any knowledge of where Elisa was this day. There are many theories of what happened to the young woman. These include her being on drugs, being murdered, or being possessed. She had bipolar disorder and was on 4 different medications for this, but her body showed no trace of these drugs. Professionals do not believe it was a murder either due to there not being any trauma to her body. Since this theory was ruled out, that means she would have had to get onto the roof, climb a 10-foot ladder, lift a 20-pound lid, climb into the water tank, and strip from her clothes. In order to get to the roof, she would have had to either gone through a window to the fire escape or through a locked door, which would have set an alarm off, although no alarm was heard that day. In the footage of her, she is seen possibly talking to someone in front of her while there is no one there. This has led to people believing that she was talking to the ghost of Richard Ramirez, a serial killer who stayed in the Cecil Hotel from 1984 to 1985. The Cecil Hotel is well known for its past serial killers staying, suicides, and murders. Elisa's death had eventually been ruled an accidental drowning. What do you think happened to this innocent woman?
Then after that, we have Uno History.
Before.
Draw two.
Skip.
Every day I play Uno with friends on iMessage, but I wanted to know, where did the game of Uno come from?
The year is 1971. A barber named Merle Robin had an argument with his son about the rules of another popular card game, Crazy Eights. To solve the fight, Robbins invented a new card game and dubbed it Uno.
The family saved up $8,000 and manufactured the first 5,000 Uno decks, selling them at a Merle's barber shop by 1981. The game was hugely popular, so Merle sold the rights to the game to International Games for $50,000 plus royalties at 10 cents per deck sold. there are various versions of Uno. Uno has sold more than 150 million copies and is available in more than 80 countries around the world.
Then we have the quiz show.
Yeah, I don't got enough for that.
All right, what's your name?
Yams.
What grade are you in?
Junior.
All right, I'm gonna ask you some true or false questions and some would you rather. All right, you ready?
What's your name?
Jordan.
What grade is you in?
10.
What's your name?
Demi.
What grade is you in?
10.
What's your name? Angel.
16.
Grade you in? 12.
Good.
Okay, what's your name?
Aaron.
What grade are you in?
12.
Ooh, I can't breathe.
All right, true or false? Some turtles can breathe through their butts.
Yo, false.
True.
False.
Breathe through their butts.
What?
Jim, I'm asking the question.
True.
No, that's
it's false.
I ain't there. That's false.
I mean, but that's true.
All right, that's nasty.
All right, Google was originally called Backrub.
False.
False.
True. Oh, man. I can't tell you the answers because there's other people here.
Is it true or false? Google was originally called Backrub.
False.
True or false, most ink used for tattoos is derived from grape juice. Like it came from like grape juice, like the ink. False.
False. Would you rather have no knees or no elbows?
I don't even have knees.
So, you have knees.
I don't.
All right, no knees or no elbows?
I don't have knees, so I'd rather go with no knees. They're fake, so like they're not really my knees.
All right. Would you rather...
Y'all, I got two surgery that took my knees away, so now I got artificial knees. I'm so for real, though. I'm for real. All
right, all right.
Put that in there. Put that. Can you donate $1 to my...
I still got two questions.
No elbows.
Because that's the one you're doing. It's basically not walking or not being able to use your arms.
I mean, you can still walk, you jacket like one of these. No knees, bro, because I got to be able to bend knees.
You ain't going to be walking no more. But alright.
Would you rather have no knees or no elbows?
No elbows.
No elbows? What you going to do without your knees?
Alright, would you rather be rich and ugly or poor and good looking?
I'm already poor and good looking.
Rich and ugly, man. I got money, you don't need love. Like,
okay. I feel it.
Rich and ugly, you know?
I feel it.
Poor and good looking.
Poor and good looking.
Make that money.
Right. And next, we have Shan's dancing, where he'd be like, ooh, but, hey, kill it. Pull it.
Bye.
It's her. You're watching What's Good at B8.
Hey,
oh, yep. What she said. This is our outro. Like and subscribe. Share this.
Share.
Yeah. Hey, put this microphone down.
Hold up.